What's up, Metal Injection Junkies? As you know, we've been celebrating our 10-year anniversary this year, and we've made a lot of great memories along the way. We're going to be taking a look at some of those memories. In particular, we're talking about a band today called Psyopis, and they're actually the first band that was ever featured and interviewed on Metal Injection. Rob, what do you think is maybe a highlight memory for you on the band?
Highlight memory for me was just discovering the band. We were all in your apartment, I remember. And we were going nuts about them, and we're like, oh, they're playing really soon. Let's reach out and interview them. And then we did, and they were the nicest people. They were really, really cool, really funny. And it was so cool that, you know, a band that we were fans of, we became friends with them. It was one of the first bands that happened with. And they even slept over your house a bunch of times, and like, we really, really got to know them. And so it was cool hanging out and becoming friends with those guys and watching them blow up.
Yeah, I would say, like, I think all our favorite moments are probably the ones off camera, but we had a lot of good ones on camera as well. I remember them laying in the bed and you doing the interview with them.
I actually didn't remember it until you just brought it up at a New England Metal Fest. I was just thinking back to that time when they played CBGB's, and then like they were like hungry, and we just went to a McDonald's and started taping really silly stuff, which is kind of crazy that we just did it. I feel like if we were to do that now, they would probably kick us out. But
right.
Lots of fun memories with those guys. They're a bunch of lunatics.
And without further ado, let's check out 10 years of Psyopis on Metal Injection.
By the way, if you just found this video via search or via your Metal Injection subscription, this is actually a part of a larger playlist. So if you don't see the playlist, click on this annotation right here to take you to that playlist.